There has been another suicide case in the state, and this is also one of the drivers of the Road and Transport Corporation employed. Remember, the chief minister there, KCR, fired 48,000 employees overnight because they went on strike. The outcome is this.
Today is the 10th day of the Telangana State Road Transport Corporation, and yes, 48,000 RTC employees who went on strike 10 days ago are continuing with their strike and in fact are intensifying their strike. Emotions are also running high now because now two deaths have been reported. Two employees are said to have committed suicide out of frustration, anger that the chief minister has dismissed all of them. We had Mr. Srinivas Reddy, who immolated himself in Khammam district. He was brought to Hyderabad but succumbed to injuries yesterday. His body was taken back to Khammam and last rites were performed late in the evening yesterday. Even as that was happening, a conductor from Hyderabad, in fact Mr. Surinder God, hanged himself, and what we are being told is that he was not able to pay the EMIs on his loans because he did not receive the September salary, and that also led to a lot of frustration. All these employees sitting at the Jubilee bus stand, what is the kind of plan of action that you have? You're intensifying your struggle, but other unions, are they going to be helping you?
Yeah, definitely all the unions are, you know, come together on a same step platform. We are all together. We want to at the most maximum, at the possible time, we want to solve the issues, but the same is not ready to call the JSC leaders to solve the issues and make it.
He has ruled out any talks with you because he calls you a strike.
Yeah, definitely he has already said no more talks with the JSC leaders and is not at all interested in solving the problems of the people and problems of the RTC employees. Is nowhere interested and is already declared that all the 50,000 employees are being terminated from service. Instead of providing jobs to youth, he is saying that we are terminating the people, and CM, what he is doing is cornering the RTC JSC people, and he want to see the RTC JSC people on the streets. Instead of solving the issues, he is making it more complicated. He is dividing the workers, employees.
Divide and rule yourself.
Yeah, divide and rule.
And at NDTV, we want to underline, if you need help or you know someone who does need help, please ensure you call up on this number that's flashing on your screen right now, or contact a specialist and ensure that you do that for everybody around you as well.